To import an original soundtrack, right-click on a video poster or on the synopsis page. Then, go down and click on the button labeled Associate a Soundtrack. Then, click on the Open a Music button. Choose a file and double-click it to import it. You then arrive at the audio track editor. You can move around the track using the scroll bar at the top of the track. The fade-in and fade-out options are activated by default, but you can deactivate them by clicking on the dedicated buttons. Click play to play the audio track. You can click within the track to play from a specific point, for example, at the end of the audio track. When you are satisfied with the result, click Save. After a few seconds, your audio track will be associated with your video.